A fundraiser for Corpus Christi police officer Manuel Dominguez is happening tomorrow. He is that officer who was shot while responding to a call at an apartment complex on the south side. As we've reported, Dominguez lost an eye in that shooting and remains in the hospital. To help with expenses, a barbecue fundraiser is happening tomorrow at the farm on South Alameda Street. There will be selling some barbecue plates out there pretty much all day from 11 a.m. to 11 p.m. Go out and help if you can.